So real quick, before we get started, what's your tag, man?
My tag is C-Money.
C-Money. We did play last time, didn't we? Yeah.
Oh, shit. You play Puff?
I do. Where's the... We don't have it. Okay, cool. Wait, whoa. Name entry's up here now. That's all right.
Yeah.
I'll do mine, and then I'll,
Do you have a tag, Jay?
T1GlistenerElf. Yeah. You know, we also have some Magic the Gathering here, right?
Yeah,
good old Infector. All right. That's a reasonable place where we'd start, I guess. We just jump right into it. It happens. Ooh. Oh, hey! I was trying to kick the ball! Crouches under the boomerang. That's awesome. If I rest, I die too. And when you're behind, that's... Aha!
Yeah, pretty much.
Ooh. Second strike! The second strike!
Well, I guess I'll enjoy myself not having my total heritage right now, though I can't.
Sick.
Hey, man.
Howdy.
I'll probably call everyone up real soon. We'll bring them to sit down and play some games and just have fun, you know? Fun. It's actually fun.
I could have sworn. Not like this.
I know.
I can't homie stock you because I'm on my last stock.
It's okay.
Oh, now.
What is...
Always the S being over here.
If I had to pick the person I've seen SD the most, it might be.
Do you also play Falcon and or Falco by chance?
I do.
Okay. That would explain it.
Yeah, that really is drop stop. Oh, you should have rested.
I thought about it.
If you would have, that would have just been the comeback.
That would have, indeed.
Yeah,
oh, well.
Like
So if we were actually doing this, I'm striking Yoshi's story. Where would you have gone? Or where would you have struck?
Oh, I would strike Streamland. Because you're buff. That would pretty much do it.
Yeah? And where else would you... Oh.
I switched the link too.
Okay.
I'd strike Dreamland and just that would be it.
Well, I mean, like, if this were game one, because we didn't do that in game one. It's like,
if this were game one
and you were young Link.
How do you... Dang it. I forgot how to bring it back. That being... Is it C?
Yeah.
There it is. Okay. So, dang it. How do you...
Let's just talk it through. Let's just talk it through, man.
Okay.
So if I'm striking Yoshi's story, you strike Dreamland and somewhere else.
I'll strike Dreamland and... Found
it. Yeah, we'd go to Battlefield. Is where we would. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Wow. Feels like just all of a sudden I don't have control over my character. Just a shield drop up air. I'm actually not sure if I can rest that. I think so, but I'm not sure.
What the?
If you miss space the upbeat.
Oh yeah, you could. You could. It's just really hard. Like you would have to aim for his head basically. Because his head.
That should do it.
Yeah, his head would be like really open. Bomb does nothing compared to Young Link.
Yeah.
Young Link does like 15 damage then.
Whoa. Learning about all these characters.
Oh yeah, everybody's got something. Oh, nice. I think every character in this game's got something crazy that makes them like really good.
Dude, shoutouts to Link and his ledge regrab. He can let go of the ledge sooner than other characters. I think that's like the coolest, random, but coolest thing.
Oh. I should have did that right. I've been so
cold. Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, I missed that.
Hey, this is friendlies. This is where we practice that stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, yep. That sword, though.
Yep.
Oh, bomb. Thank you, bomb. Because I'm pretty sure that would have hit me.
Oh, yeah.
I love this. I'm getting bodied at 11.
Motion.
No, because if I rest there, I'm dead, so you're safe. There we go.
Tried to like do some crazy bomb drop into area stuff, but
oh man.
You were dialing the shit out of that.